what your idol turned out to be a traitor and a...
Yes, he has. In it's of me, my family, and a lot of people.
Really?
A lot of people. You wouldn't believe it.
Can we check it out?
Yeah. So.
What and who is that?
Right.
What is this?
It's a drawing of Payet for West Ham taking a free kick.
Who?
In Payet.
What is Payet?
He's an amazing footballer. He was a king of West Ham. Turns out he was a traitor, snake. He went back home to Marseille where he lives just so he's more with his family and where he's from.
Is that what makes him a traitor?
And you're angry because...
You're horrible!
He went to see his family, the traitor, the scumbag.
Dirty liar!
Football's different, right? If you're involved in football, we are the family. And so now he isn't welcome by any West Ham fan. I need a gun, ASAP, desperately. I can't have it anymore.
Grab a seat.
Thank you.
Right, seeing as I'm covering it, what do you want me to cover it with, mate?
Well, a lot of people don't realise that I am religious, but I am. And I want something to show that I am. So just something, maybe a portrait of Jesus' face or something around that idea. The religious reason for me tattoo isn't about football, it's about family. My brother, 2 years ago, he got rushed into hospital and it was mitochondrial disease. He was on life support. The doctors were about to turn off his machine because he wasn't moving or anything. So we're all ready to say goodbye, and then me sister bought him this WWE belt which played songs, and at the time Fandango was his favourite wrestler. So we played that song and he got a little twitch in his finger.
What?
So all the doctors said it wasn't them. I have no idea how it happened. Don't thank them because it wasn't them. It was someone looking after him.
Oh.
So today, he isn't 100%. You know, he's still on a lot of medication. But I want something which has a lot of meaning to me and my religion and my family.
When people have a powerful story behind a tattoo, I'll do my best work. So I'll definitely do like a wicked tattoo for
you. Thank you very much.
Let's do it.
Bye, guys.
See you in a bit.
See you in a bit.
Yeah. Well, mate, take a look.
That's mint. That's really amazing. I'm so happy with that. I'm really chuffed. Thank you very much. It's all my religion and all my belief all in one tattoo. It does explain a lot about what me, my brother, and my family's been through. And whenever I lose hope, I'll just look at it and it'll remind us.
Well, I'm glad I've done a nice job for you.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Cheers, mate.
Thank you.
No worries.